U.S. Congress against Eric Paulson. And for those of you who know Eric Paulson, you know he's got to go.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
And I think Dean's the one who's going to do it. He is by far the most charismatic and warm, down-to-earth person I've seen run against the Republican since I've been here, which is a long time now, going on 20 years.
No, that's
that
Dean.
Dean, 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 good one. Dean, 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 Dean,
Dean, Dean,
Dean, Dean, Dean,
Dean, Dean, Dean, Dean, Dean, Dean,
Dean, Dean, Dean, Dean, Dean, Dean, Dean, Dean, Dean, Dean,
I said it. It would relieve my hands from the. Hi, everybody. So I just came from the Long Lake Parade, where we had about 150 people, and Mr. Paulson had about 20, once again. And I'm just here to tell you I love you. I'm so, so happy to be back here, and I'm having the time of my life because of all of you. Change is coming. You feel it? Change is coming on November 6th. And it's all because of you. You know, after Tuesday, everybody gonna vote, right? In the primary on Tuesday? Okay, if you haven't already. Beginning on Wednesday is when all the nasty ads are gonna start. All the outside spending groups on both sides of the aisle are gonna start doing this atrocious negative advertising. And I'm on a mission to remind everybody that no matter how hard both sides try to do that, we're a lot more powerful. People are the power, and what you do with your friends and your family and your communities and your neighborhoods to spread the word is far more impactful than anything that's going to come from all the outside interests. And I'm just on a mission to remind everybody how powerful that is, how awesome you all are, and how we're going to get it done. Because I started this journey out of anxiety and fear, and it has been converted entirely to optimism and hopefulness. Because there's so much to be excited for, so many people who are activating and participating who've never done it in their lives. And we've got great candidates all across, up and down the ballot, and change is coming. And I'm so grateful, Mr. Case I see here, PJ, I'm so happy to see everybody. Hutch is here. Oh, we got Carly, oh, everybody in the back, yay! Hey, everybody, Carly, I love it. Okay, we got, and everybody's smiling. So when you go out in your neighborhoods, and if you're doing door knocking or phone banking, the big difference maker is to smile and be invitational. You know, our campaign theme and message and slogan is everyone's invited, and that's true. Everyone of every color and every race and every background and every ability level, and even Republicans and Democrats and Independents and Libertarians and everybody else.
And even me.
Because, and even Nate, my wonderful tracker, Nate, who's a gentleman doing his job, and we're all coming together because we all want better for everybody. So thank you, everybody. I want to make sure you stay optimistic and hopeful and excited. And I am so grateful to all of you. And that's what I'm doing today, saying thank you. So let's have some fun. Let's get it done. Enjoy the food. And let's celebrate and get ready for some really exciting days ahead. But we got to work really hard. You all ready?
Yeah.
Yay! All right. Thanks, everybody. Love you all. Grateful.